Up next on F.F.G.N News, federal rights violated by WARE Shoals. Is that really their flagpole? Holy shit, man.